Okay, we make something.
Alinda.
Why you know? Yes. Did I tell you last week?
Yeah.
Yes, we make calendar.
I'll
show you an example. This is my calendar. Can you see?
Yes.
My calendar. For March. And this is Japanese one. Okay. Can you see this two door?
Yes.
The name is Hina-ningyo.
Hina-ningyo.
Yes.
Hina-ningyo.
Third of March. Okay. We have event. Third of March. The name is Hina-matsuri.
Hina-matsuri.
It's celebration for girls. So, every year, ne, on this day, where were you? On that day, every year, I put this dog in my house and eat sushi. Sushi, you know sushi?
Yes.
Eat sushi and some sweets. On that day, we have event. Do you have event in March in Namibia?
Yes.
I think you have
Yes.
Yes, 21st of March.
Yes.
Independence Day, ne? So, you have to write here, Independence Day, 21st of March.
Yes.
Okay. So, number one. Number one, like dates. Are you following? Like dates. And number two, like events. For example, 21st of March, Independence Day. Right here, Independence Day. Like events. Do you understand? And number three. Number three. Draw a picture about March, ne? So I draw a picture about Hina-matsuri. In Japan, we have Hina-matsuri. Event or I or even nature. Then, look this one. Imagine in Japan, in Japan. Now, it's winter. Winter, snowing, snowing. But in March, winter finish. Spring will come. Yes. So, this is cherry blossom.
What?
Cherry blossom, it's pink flower. We can see much cherry blossom. And frog, he was sleeping in the during winter, but he wake up in March. Yes. So you draw even nature. You understand?
Yes,
okay, tell me, on Independence Day, what do you do?
Dance.
Quiero.
10 years.